Heading on to the girls NECC tournament, Angola taking on Lakeland. Starting in the second quarter, Hannah Knoll finds Megan Nissan on the back door cut. Angola leads 31-17. Hornets lead at the break. To the third now, Bailey Hartsell goes coast to coast for two. Angola leads 32-19. In the final seconds of the third quarter, Knoll on the break finishes in traffic, a three-point play. She finishes the night with 17. Angola wins 55-45, their third NECC tournament title in 4 years.